guys, it's Tim from Lake Hickory Scuba Center. I know you're seeing Brian on these videos. Today, he's not on this trip. We've been to Fort Lauderdale, compared to Florida this week, doing some great dives to sea experience. And on the way back, we decided to stop and do a little different dive, and I'm going to let Meredith here tell you all about it.
Hey guys, we're here today at Epcot doing the dive quest in the aquarium, so come on with us and watch.
Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you get a chance, come down to Epcot, dive this dive. It's a great dive. You get a lot of freedom. We had about a 40-minute dive. The first 10 to 15 minutes was guided. The rest we had all on our own to do what we wanted to do. It's a lot of neat creatures to look at. And if you like this video, smash that like button. Come back. See us again.
Guys, we really appreciate you watching our videos. If you liked it, make sure to give us a big thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber, simply hit that subscriber button for us and make sure you hit the little bell to turn on all notifications. If you want to see some other cool videos, make sure to click these links here. They could be scuba tips, they could be diving videos, search and recovery videos, or gear reviews. Once again, guys, we really appreciate it.